We would like to begin with this software quota contest, which Professor Avinash Aute had instituted. There are four people who have won prizes, and I'm very happy to give cash prizes. We had a small fight earlier. I insisted on giving money, but he did not. So he said he will give money because most of them for the ekshiksha thing. This is not cash. This is a draft which you will have to, I hope all of you have bank accounts. You'll have to deposit that. So let me call these four people. Hemant Kattari of NIT Silchar. He got the fourth position. Congratulations. Oh. You're not paying him cash? Where is the draft? Oh, I see. Okay, you walk that way. No. You see official procedures. I'm very happy that he is being asked to sign only one place. Ordinarily, in the office, you'll go to two or three places to sign to receive money. No institution has any problem in accepting money. That they will do very easily. But giving money back is difficult. Third position in the software quota contest is obtained by Archit Mathur of Swami Keshavanand Institute of Technology, Jaipur. Congrats. The second position is achieved by Chirag Vadera. He is not here, I think. So somebody will carry it.
Number one.
Yeah. The first position is obtained by Anupam Singhal, also from IIT Patna. Congratulations. So this is your certificate. Watch, look at him. Right. And you can take this certificate and sign for your friend and carry it. And give him the demand draft.
They were roommates.
Okay. I'm in a sense happy that he's giving demand drafts. If I had given cash, I don't know. He might be tempted to say that I'll absorb this money and then define my principles later for the rest of my life. The first person is Akshit Soni from Dhirubhai Ambani Institute of... Congratulations. Yeah, hold this. Okay. Abhijit Roy, I think that group should start moving towards the front end so that we don't waste time. Congratulations, Abhijit. Abhijit is from which college?
Sir, IIT Patna.
Oh, IIT Patna. There are too many people from IIT Patna.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. The next is Abhinaya from NIT Trichy. Next is Aishwarya Nair from NIT Trichy again. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Next is Akash Singh from NIT Warangal. Congratulations. Next is Ankur Singh from ICFAI Foundation for Higher Education, Hyderabad. Next is Anupam Singhal from IIT Patna again. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Next is Archit Mathur from Swami Keshavanand Institute of Technology Management, Patna. Congratulations. Next is Arun Nainwal from NIT Silchar. Traveled a long way, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Bhagyashree Rawal from Sarvajanik College of Engineering and Technology, Surat. It's one of our remote centers. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Dubakula Harish Kumar from Rajiv Gandhi University of Knowledge Technologies, Basar. I see. Congratulations. Watch. Chintala Narendra, again from Rajiv Gandhi University of Knowledge Technologies, Basel. Congrats. Pragati Chaugula from VNIT Nagpur. Congratulations. Rishabh Kumar Sharma from NIT Patna. Congratulations. I just met Professor Ashok Day in Calcutta 2 days ago. Rishabh Gupta, Institute of Technology Guru, Ghasidas University, Bilaspur. Ruchita Rajesh Parmar from DJ Sanghvi College of Engineering, Mumbai. Oh, you are a local girl?
Yeah.
Okay. Ms. Shreya Govil from Aligarh Muslim University, Aligarh.
Thank you.
Sachin Chan, NIT Agartala. Look at him. Shiv Pratap Singh from NIT Agartala. Congratulations. Siddharth Acharya from IIT Allahabad. Ah.
Triple IIT
Allahabad. Okay. Congratulations. Soumya Gupta from MANIT Bhopal. Congratulations. Srikant Chekuri from Rajiv Gandhi University of Knowledge. Oh, Basar again. Congratulations. Surbhi Inani, oh, Carnegie Mellon. Congratulations. Anchal Kumari Singh Pawar from NIT Uttarakhand. Animesh Srivastav, NIT Hamirpur. Congratulations. Anjali Dabriya from JSITS, my college. Congratulations. Anush Khare from PDPM, Indian Institute of Information Technology, Design and Manufacturing. Oh, Jabalpur.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Jaideep Mishra from NIT Durgapur. Priyanka Kurkure from IIT Roper. Ram Mohan Kumar from IIT BHU Varanasi. Congratulations. Rupesh Gupta from NIT Trichy. Congrats. Look at him. Sagar Satpati from NIT Raurkela. Soumya Sambit Rath from NIT Raurkela. Congratulations. Shwetalin Priyadarshini from NIT Raurkela again. Congratulations. Miss Ayushi Gupta from Galgotia's College of Engineering, Greater Noida. V. Aditya, Manipal University. Vivek Onkarnath Rathi from VIT Pune. Vineet Krishnan from IIT Tirupati. You are him?
Yes.
Congratulations. Aditi Soni from NIT Hamirpur. Congratulations. Akash Maruti Patil, College of Engineering Pune. Congrats. Amruta Deshpande from VNIT Nagpur. Congratulations. Batulla Sai Vinesh from NIT Durgapur. Congrats. R.V. Manikanta from Rajiv Gandhi University of Knowledge, Nuzved. This is different. Congratulations. G.V.S. Dattatreya Sharma from Lendi Institute of Engineering and Technology, Andhra Pradesh.
Congratulations.
Devakanta Kar from NIT Raurkela.
Congratulations.
Deep Bhattacharya from NIT Trichy.
Congratulations.
Diksha Chhabra from Triple IT Vadodara.
Congratulations.
Meghna Anvekar from VNIT.
Congratulations.
Another Meghna. Meghna Bhave from NIT Nagpur. VNIT Nagpur. So you call yourselves what? Meghna 1, Meghna 2 or?
Surname.
Surname. God bless you. Mihir Shah from Dhirubhai Ambani Institute.
Congratulations.
Went on talking.
Ritvika Vashishta from IIT Guwahati.
Congratulations.
Shashank Balotia from Ramdev Baba College of Engineering, Nagpur.
Congratulations. God bless you.
Shriya Sainath from NIT Rourkela.
Congratulations.
Mr. Pole Sumant from Rajiv Gandhi University of Knowledge Technologies, Basar again.
Congratulations.
Divakar Thammi Shetty, again from Basar.
Congratulations.
Tarun Mitra Reddy from IIT Bhuvaneshwar.
Congratulations.
Yash Chaudhary from NIT Hamirpur.
Congratulations.
Abhishek Chattopadhyay from IIT Dhanbad.
God bless you.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Akshay Sharma from Motilal Nehru National Institute of Technology, Allahabad.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Amarnath Karti from Dhirubhai Ambani.
God bless you. Congratulations. Look at him.
Ankur from Triple IT Jabalpur.
Congratulations.
Ashutosh Upreti from BITS Pilani Goa campus.
Congratulations.
We had a student, M.Tech student called Upreti, right?
Yeah.
Ekta Agarwal from NIT Raipur.
Congratulations.
Gaurav Mishra from NIT Nagaland.
Congratulations.
Harsh Khatore from Kalinga Institute of Industrial Technology, Bhuvaneshwar.
Nice. Congratulations.
Harshvardhan Maheshwari from BITS Pilani, Rajasthan.
You are in the original Rajasthan
yes,
campus.
Sir.
Okay.
Pilani.
Karanjit Singh Gill from NIT University. Ha, Nimrana.
Rajinder Pawar is a good personal friend of mine. I have yet to visit that Nimrana place, but I'll do that someday. Thank you.
Mayank Gupta from BITS Pilani.
Congratulations.
Rishi Ladda from VNIT Nagpur.
Congratulations. You learned something about Paibo, sir?
No, Drupal.
Drupal.
Rohit Mehta, NJR Institute of Technology, Udaipur.
God bless you. So, Udaipur is an engineering college?
Yes, sir.
Saket Karve from VJTI Mumbai.
Congratulations.
Nadigotis Shivuthi from Rajiv Gandhi University, Basar.
Congratulations.
Simran Goyal from NIT Raipur.
Congratulations.
Sumedha Birajdar from NIT Calicut. Sonakshi Tejwani from NIT Hamirpur.
Congratulations.
Suraj Nand Kishore Kothavde from Guru Govind Singh Ji Institute, Nanded.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Tansim Lightwala from JSITS Indore. Congratulations. Vaibhav Vasan from VIT Vellore. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
So is the repository working?
Yes, sir.
We propose to use it very shortly. Agnivesh Adhikari from NIT Durgapur. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Amol Suraj Mishra from VIT Vellore. Congratulations. Asmita from Sardar Vallabhbhai National Institute of Technology, Surat.
Your Professor Patel has just taken over as Director VJTI. He was here today.
Dhruv Thakkar from Dhirubhai Ambani Institute.
Congratulations.
Hemnath Katari from NIT Silchar.
Congratulations.
Jay Goswami from Dhirubhai Ambani Institute.
Congratulations.
Kuldeep Jain from Institute of Engineering and Technology. IET DAV.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I know. Pranav Dikshit from IIT Dhanbad.
Congratulations.
Shreya Saha from NIT Durgapur. Shubham Vijay from VNIT Nagpur.
Congratulations.
Thank you,
sir. Siva Donkada from Rajiv Gandhi University, IIIT Nuzved.
God bless you. Congratulations.
You, Apurva Tandon from JP Institute of Information Technology in Noida.
Congratulations.
Pratik Padalia from School of Engineering and Applied Science, Ahmedabad University.
Congratulations.
Rohit Kumar, NIT Patna.
Congratulations.
Chirag Khandelwal from JECRC University Campus, Jaipur.
Congratulations.
Kunal Agarwal from Sikkim Manipal Institute of Technology.
Congratulations.
Miss Manushi Banwal from Kalinga Institute of Industrial Technology, Bhuneshwar.
Congratulations.
Miss Oishi Poddar from Kalinga Institute.
Congratulations.
Sakshi Satcher from LNM Institute of Information Technology. Reddy Palli from NIT Karnataka.
Congratulations.
Sonalika Paul from NIT Agartala.
Congratulations.
All right, so I would request my friend Avinash Aute to just say a few concluding remarks.
Okay. That's a surprise. Okay. I hope you have enjoyed your stay here. I have been harsh on some of you only today. I have been harsh on others of you for a long time. But that's the way I am.
I must say, he has been like this for 45 years. He was first my friend as a part of the Institute Chess Team. Then he was my student and he was the Institute Chess Team captain. And even in those days, he used to fight and argue exactly like he does today. Not changed at all. But that has been a pleasure. We fight, but we work together to do something really good and useful.
No personal feelings ever. Okay, it's all professional. Okay, it is all meant, okay, to improve you. Okay, because I think this is an opportunity for all of you to learn quite a bit. I am sure you have learned quite a bit. Okay, I have worked for about I was here for 10 years, best years of my life. As I told some of you, I did not learn too much in the classroom, but I did learn outside the classroom quite a bit. Okay, I owe my personality and almost my whole character to the years I spent in IIT. You have spent only 8 weeks, okay, but this is a great place, and the only difference in my mind between IIT and all of you, okay, is IITians always set the bar very high. We never have a single exam which is simple. Every exam is complicated. Okay, and the bar is set so high that throughout life we don't think any bar is very high. Okay, and that is what I think you have to carry with you. Okay, nothing is impossible. Okay, all of you are very smart people. Okay, I think I said that before. I think the average, okay, intelligence and capability of this group is probably more than the average intelligence of an IITian group. Okay, probably because there are a lot of things like reservations and all, so that could be the reason. And secondly, most of you are toppers of your class. Okay, you should not forget that. And I do respect toppers. Okay, I was never a topper, but it takes a lot of effort, you know, to keep in the top 2, top 3, top 5, and very easy, okay, to give up. What is left? I'm already at the top, or I'm number 2, I'm never going to be number 1, the number 1 is far ahead of me, okay. But I think you have the spirit, keep it up, and as Dr. Phatak said, entrepreneurship is the way to go, okay. In computer science, there are a lot of problems waiting to be solved, simple problems. Many of you have built systems, okay. So you should know that, and enjoy and succeed in whatever you do.
Right on. Thank you.